Hi, I'm at the IBC 2016, which is a huge event. It's all about audiovisual content, how to make it, how to manage it, how to deliver it to your homes, your mobile phones, your tablets. There's so much going on. There's about 55,000 visitors, about 1,600 booths, brands that have got to do something with audiovisual content. And I'm just going to be looking for something that might be like a fun thing. Let's see if that works out.
And give you a nice, realistic looking presentation.
Dans le stand, dans la cabine.
I'm here at the Microsoft booth, and next to me is standing Darren. He's an expert in face recognition.
Yeah, face recognition. So face recognition is just one of our cognitive services. So in this case, it's taking a video stream or a photo and actually working out kind of where are the faces actually in that photo, and emotion and age and so on.
Okay, so any fun things you can do with that?
Yeah, there's a few fun things we've got here to just kind of bring home what the services can do. One of them is to actually do a bit of what if. So what if, you know, I was president, for example.
Right.
And I take my photo and like superimpose it on
face
Obama's
swap.
Face.
Face swap.
Exactly that, yeah.
So what, you can face swap my face?
Yes, I can.
Okay, so how do we do that?
So I haven't got a photo of you because we've only met.
We've just met. We don't know each other yet.
So actually, one of the things I can do here is I can say, what if your name was Superman? So you're Lars.
Lars is my name.
Oostveen was Superman. And what we'll actually do is automatically do a Bing image search, find a photo of you, find your photo, find a photo of Superman, and superimpose.
Let's do it. Let's see if that works.
So let me get the spelling right. What if Lars was Superman. Okay.
Right. So it searches for images of me online.
Yes.
Great.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
So I've said here, what if Lars Oostveen was Superman? I'm going to press enter. This is the Project Murphy bot that you can play with. This is on Skype.
So this goes automatic.
Yep. So it's going to go ahead, find that image of you, find an image of Superman, and actually just superimpose it on top.
Take some time. What do you think?
Yep, here we go. Up it's come. So, got the photo.
So let's see.
And let's double click and
cool.
See what you would look like if you were Superman.
That's pretty cool. Look at that.